it's almost like a miracle. It really is very humbling that we've been able to take this idea in collaboration with the different deans in the university to bring us here today. So not only am I proud, I'm humbled. It's just an unbelievable occurrence that we have the university and the crowd here today. And so the future's bright for the Florida State University Civil Rights Institute.
I hope it has been enjoyable. I wish that it's been impactful. And I want you to support this effort because we will be coming back.
We are very impressed to have the Institute housed at Strozier. It is one of maybe 320 certified research libraries in the United States. So for this institute to be a part of that, we think it will just garner worldwide interest, and we certainly want to be a part of making it a better world for everybody.